Lisa Tlachek, and I'm reading from my book, Boy, Mars or Bust. And I'm going to start with the first poem because we've got the road construction. We're in Georgia. It's hot in Georgia. Like my t-shirt? Here we go. Cones were there. Yeah, right there. I-95. It's I-95 back there, by the way. And construction zone in Florida. It was pitch black. No lights. No cars. Late. Not that late. Late. We were tired. And should have wondered why suddenly no one else was on the road, but never did. Only focused on getting there. We'd driven far from North Carolina to South Carolina through Georgia into Florida. And not on where the lights were or on the other cars. And there were signs of construction everywhere, especially somewhere after Jacksonville. And then the lane swerved and there were traffic cones, not reflective, not orange, just laying there in tumbled over rows like dominoes, dead dominoes, slaughtered dominoes. And we swerved, we missed them. But there were two cars in front of us, maybe hours, minutes before, that didn't swerve, move in time, but we kept driving.